This video clip explains how to use element properties in the Find and Select dialog in ARCHICAD 20. Element properties are fully incorporated into the ARCHICAD BIM workflow. Therefore, they can be used as criteria in the Find and Select dialog. Use the Edit, Find and Select menu command to activate the Find and Select dialog. The Add button has been modified to incorporate element properties. When you click the down-pointing arrow button, the Parameters and Properties option in the appearing drop-down list is a new option. If you click the Add button, or if you click the down-pointing arrow button and select the Parameters and Properties option from the drop-down list, the same dialog appears. This is a new drop-down dialog in ARCHICAD 20. Which lists all parameters and properties that can be used as Find and Select criteria. Parameters are listed in groups. At the bottom, you will find the Properties group. If you expand it, you will find all property groups and properties defined in the Property Manager dialog. The dialog automatically resizes vertically as you expand the various groups of the dialog. Select one or more properties in the list, at which point the Add button becomes available at the bottom of the dialog. You can click the Add button to add selected properties as criteria in the Find and Select dialog. Alternately, double-click any of the properties in the dialog to add it as criteria in the Find and Select dialog. The drop-down dialog has a live search field at the top. Start typing any search term into it, and only those parameters and properties will be displayed that contain any word of the search term. This is useful since the dialog lists several dozen parameters and properties. When properties are added as criteria, the criteria column will show the name of the property, followed by the name of the property group it belongs to in parentheses. The operator column offers options in two groups. The upper group is based on the data type of the property in the criteria column. The lower group lists operators available for all property data types. The data type specific options are as follows. When the property is of the general data type, the offered options are is not, contains, does not contain, starts with, and ends with, since the general data type is basically text. When the property is of the true or false data type, the is option is the only option offered. When the property is of the integer or the number data type, the options offered are equals, does not equal, less than or equals, more than, and more than or equals. When the property is of the option set data type, the options offered are is and is not. Finally, when the property is of the tags list data type, the options offered are is, contains, and does not contain. The second group of operators are available for all property data types. The has default value operator selects elements the property of which is not modified from its default value set in the Property Manager dialog. The hasCustomValue operator selects elements the property of which has been modified from its default value set in the Property Manager dialog. The available operator selects elements for which the property is available in their settings dialog. The notAvailable operator selects elements for which the property is not available in their settings dialog. Add as many properties as criteria in the Find and Select dialog as needed. Then click the plus button to select all elements meeting the defined criteria as usual.